position.
Jesus. Here it is. St. John Family Dairy.
Wow, ale ładnie tu wygląda wszystko bez kitu.
Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
All right, this shouldn't be too tough.
Well, I'll be damned. Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Hopefully our kids will like it too.
Zepchnijmy dziada.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
O kurwa!
What the?
Oh my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be alright once it's out, but goddamn it hurts.
Siemanko, z tej strony ćwierćfiro. Wracamy do Wakanda, drzewa tropy. Gdzie coś tu śmierdzi strasznym spiskiem, nie? I nie podoba mi się to bardzo. Ale rozejrzyjmy się jeszcze raz po całej farmie. Ja zauważyłem coś takiego, że najpierw załączyło się ogrodzenie, a później Mark dostał strzałą i zaczął krzyczeć. Czyli ktoś tu leci w chuja.
Storing gasoline all over the property.
Czyli dobrze wiedzieć, że w wielu miejscach mają benzynę?
Doesn't look very safe, but guess that's the point.
Dobra, najpierw pójdźmy może do Clem. A później zobaczymy co dalej.
Hey Clem, do you like the swing?
It's fun. Thanks for
Jestem
fixing
bohaterem.
It.
Welcome.
Will you push me on it?
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
Masz gest, chłopak.
Hey, you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Może to kanibala? Zeżrą Marka.
Get lucky out there. Could have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Znajdę i zabiję.
We have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Nie licząc okay. Apokalipsy zombie.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
I'm not sure, Clint. I hope so.
I hope so, too.
Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me, too, right?
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise?
I promise. All right, Clint. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
Of course. It's all yours.
Pięciaków.
Okay, Duck, don't pop a gasket.
A ja mogę się pochuśtać? Z tobą mogę pogadać? Mogę. Kenny?
Hey.
Haley, found anything
interesting? Nie.
I'm just trying to make sure this place is secure. In case we decide to make this a more long-term solution. Except for those people in the woods. Seems pretty safe.
Good to know. Keep your ears open for anything else that might help us.
How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
I guess, Lily isn't too thrilled about being here.
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch him go hungry. You're with me on this, right?
Żyli kukurydzę.
Yeah, of course.
No, skoro zaczęliśmy opowiadać się za Kenim, trzymajmy cały czas jego stronę.
Did Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
No, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
Well, if everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
I hope you're right. Duck and Clementine deserve a better life than starving to death at some crappy motel.
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. John's and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
To prawda.
Right. I'll see what I can find out.
Ale idę pogadać jeszcze z Lily i z Larem. Niestety z Larem. I może uda mi się dobrać do stodoły, przed którą tak się wzbraniał Andy, że mnie tam nie puścić. Tep. Może jeszcze nie idźmy do stodoły od razu, bo zaraz sobie ktoś się pojawi. Nie, nie idź tam i w ogóle.
Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate cover for arrows, if that becomes a problem.
To jest dobry pomysł, Lee. Lee, ty jesteś taki szczwany, jak na ciemnego człowieka, nieoświeconego. Kolejny stos siana?
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Ooh, fajne. Pole kokoredze, w którym mieszkają dziecię kokoredze.
Having a crop like that on
zombie dzieci kukurydzy.
We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
Dobra. Wow, halo. Kamero, nie szalej. Co tam, Lele?
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but...
Nagle ci zależy?
Yeah? It's not too bad?
I'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything. But gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Lee, I know you and Kenny are friends, but you recognize that he's not the right person to lead this group, don't you?
Kenny believes there's still hope. Maybe that's what we need right now.
Well, hope doesn't do any good if we're all dead. I'm focused on keeping us alive.
Jesteś taka fajna.
And not giving my dad food. That was cold.
Starym chujem wyjebkę mam na niego. I nie muszę z nim gadać, jest to pocieszające. Tu mogę wejść? Nie mogę. Dobra. Nawet co też nie mogę usiąść, więc idziemy do stodoły. Sprawdźmy, co w stodole jest.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
Ej, co i tyle? Nie możesz otworzyć drzwi?
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
To nie zaspokoiło mojej ciekawości co do tego miejsca. Trudno. Idziemy do domu. Klek. Kurde, jak mnie nie wpuszczą na chatę i nie dają mi się zobaczyć z Markiem, wydaje mi się, że go zeżrą mnie. To jesteś kanibale. Coś kręcicie.
The
two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Chuj, no dobra, idźmy tam.
It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Yo, nie podpuszczaj mnie, mam wrażenie, że mnie chcesz zastrzelić.
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
Bad. Jestem urodzony w czepku. Mam szczelbę! Obyśmy strzelali ze szczelby. Ale hit! Oho! Tup, tup, tup. Czyli robisz błąd. Trzeba było go puścić pierwszego.
Oh, shit. You found it?
Nie mogę nic sterować jeszcze. Tak, wiedziałem. Zakradnij się do obozu. Na pewno to zjebie. W sumie mogę iść tylko do przodu albo do tyłu. Prawie jak antyterrorka.
Stay on your guard.
Pilnuj się.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent. Clear. This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Na pewno. Dobra, sprawdźmy garnek. Wszystko na spokojnie i po kolei. Skoro się to coś tu gotuje. No ale mnie wszystko coś tutaj było niedawno. Krzynka, pudełko, butelki.
But it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently.
Nie, no bez sensu, skoro oni mają jedzenie, to tamci nie mogą być kanibalami, ale i tak myślę, że coś spiskują.
Nothing.
Oho. Co ty zrobiłeś, Le? Czemu przesunąłeś?
Looks like they expected to be here a while.
I co, i przeszło im? Namiot zaraz, albo chuj, sprawdzę namiot.
Tent looks pretty new. Anybody inside?
Two sleeping bags. One of them's kid-sized.
Oho. Może tu jest jakaś normalna rodzina?
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
Ale mówili o tym sklepie, fakt. Pudło z safe lots i pudło z safe lots. To są pudło z safe lots. Oho.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from safe lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the safe lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Boxes from the dairy. Zachowujesz się jak bandyta, Dan.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Lee, jak ty to robisz? O, co to jest? Kamera.
Video camera.
Let me see that.
Oho. Nie, nie pokazuj mu.
Battery's dead though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful.
Co się ukrywają, szmaciarze?
I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Masz jakiś problem z tym, czarnuchu? Dobra, no chyba wszystko w sumie śmieci.
Jak? I don't need that.
Coś z tą kamerą jest. Ciekawe, czy mamy ze sobą dalej radio. Jakbyśmy mieli radio, to znaczyłoby, że... Benzyna.
Nothing but fuels.
Że mogę przenieść ten. Baterię z radia do kamerki. Ty, teleportuję się. Przed chwilą chyba stał przy namiocie. Hehe. No i co, i to po wszystkiemu? Sam tu zerknę, on się na niczym nie zna. Poszedł sobie. A nie. Masakra. A to co? Czapka. Spokojnie.
Hey, we had a deal.
No shit,
as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are, and I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Zastrzeli ją na stówę.
Steal everything from me.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow.
Ja myślę, że ja ciebie nie zabiję?
Sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking.
Skąd masz czapkę, głupia cipo?
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
Co?
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers.
Kim ty jesteś?
Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for us.
Julien? Kto to jest Julien? Szmaciarz zastrzelił ją.
God damn it!
You straight up murdered that woman!
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead.
Co za gość?
It's a clean shot though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Kto to był? Skąd wiedział Clem? What the fuck?
Come on.
Nie wiem, ominęło mnie coś? Powiedziała, że dostała ją? Nie ogarniam.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are you? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back.
Mam wrażenie, że wy robicie z nim coś brzydszego. Mama.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Dunno. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Yo, u was całkiem luźno.
They have different ideas about how we should run our group. If they don't find any common ground,
This whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just...
Ay, źle wybrałem.
Everyone's hungry and people get a little stir crazy when their tummy's empty.
Mieliście nas nakarmić.
Don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Za dużo to razy powtarzacie.
Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Gdzie jest Mark? Klem coś ukrywa chyba. W ogóle schizowo się jakoś robi. Joj, cokolwiek powinno się dziać dalej, to będzie w kolejnym odcinku. Dużo znaków zapytania się pojawiło teraz. Jak na razie to dzięki za uwagę, jeśli podobało, lajkujcie, komentujcie, subskrybujcie i pa pa!